president tried to explain his behavior by describing to the prosecutors what his frame of mind was. And here's what he had to say.
My goal in this deposition was to be truthful, but not particularly helpful. I did not wish to do the work of the Jones lawyer. I deplored what they were doing. I deplored the innocent people they were tormenting and traumatizing. I deplored their illegal leaking. I deplored the fact that they knew, once they knew our evidence, that this was a bogus lawsuit, and because of the funding they had from my political enemies, they were putting their head. I deplored that I was determined to walk through the minefield of this deposition without violating the law.
Testimony, there was an exchange today about the now infamous semen-stained dress. The president was asked about it directly by the prosecutors. This is what he had to say.
I take full responsibility for it. It wasn't her fault, it was mine. I do not believe that I violated the definition of sexual relations I was given by directly touching those parts of her body with the intent to arouse or gratify. Outrageous.